はい。It's my 17th birthday today, actually tomorrow, within 5 minutes. I decided to blow the candles alone. Tomorrow in 5 minutes, it's 24th of November, the day that I was born. And I guess I kind of ditched YouTube, to be honest, and in my 17th year of living on this planet, I want to do more YouTube, probably. I want to have a boyfriend. That would be nice, like everyone is fucking right now, just not me. Well, so my 16th year of being alive was very, very weird, actually. Like, I didn't know what the fuck am I doing, and I probably won't know what the fuck am I doing after I will turn 17, because it's literally in 2 minutes. I hope something will change. Ow! Motherfucker. Okay, you know what? Okay, so for my 17th year of living, I want... Oh, that's my birthday wish. Okay, oh my god, I have 3 seconds. Well, that was exciting, wasn't it? Honestly, I thought that will be more exciting, like... I'm still the same bitch I was literally like, what, a minute ago? Yeah. Well, that was fun. I hope you liked my little station of my iPad. I don't know, I feel like I should say something, like I should be more entertaining. Because come on, 17, like every fucking song is about being 17. Every, like, there's no song about not being 17. Name one. See, you just can't, and that's okay, because there isn't one. Okay, this is the makeup. Oh, by the way, I have my room renovated right now, so just saying. I have to figure out right now my hair, and I don't know if we will go. What the fuck is this? Oh my god, oh no. No, my spot. Okay, so it's not probably hair down day, but maybe we could do like ponytail. Because I have an idea in my head to do like here 2 ponytails and half of my hair down. No. Okay, so I want to do like here ponytail and this keep down. Oh my, I just got birthday wishes from one of my besties. Oh, I'm crying. I don't know why that got me so emotional. Okay, so I texted her back, so I kinda, I honestly didn't expect to get emotional, because like most of my birthdays I just went like, oh, okay, another one, like what's new, you know? But something about being 17 is so important for me, like I don't know what the fuck it is, but I just, 17th birthday, it's like a lot, like you are, it's the last year of you being a minor, so it's probably that. I don't feel different than yesterday, obviously. Maybe like it's a placebo effect, but I feel when I look in the mirror, I'm like, oh, I'm older, but like, it's not that, you know, I look older, it's just that I feel older, because, you know, this is the hair for today. Cute, fancy. I get very emotional. I didn't expect getting emotional, but maybe it's because I'm 17 and it's literally my last year of being a minor. After a year from now, I will be an adult that has full control over the things that I'm doing, and I just cannot deal with that. God is a Woman, Ariana Grande, obviously. And I don't know, I feel older. When I look in the mirror, I'm like, okay, I'm older. But like, it's placebo effect, because I don't think I look older. I just feel, you know? So, did I show the makeup for today? I use concealer and I usually don't, because I'm on my journey of being healthy queen. No, I literally ate since Monday pizza in my school, like a slice of pizza. So, very, very healthy queen.